Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to change Apple ID password on your iPhone device. For this, you just need to go into the settings of your iPhone. Go in. Now here we click on top of our iCloud. Now here we click on the item. Password and security. Wait literally a couple of seconds. Is loading the settings of all that we have in this item, and here we will have to click on the item. Change password is at the top. Click. Now here we just enter the password from our iPhone. Entered and look. Now here we specify a new password. Repeat the new password and click. Change. That is, we do not need to know the old password from Apple ID in order to change. Everything is very simple. The main thing is to know the password from your iPhone, that is, from the lock screen. And be careful because you need a minimum of 8 characters, and the main thing that there was a capital letter and a small letter. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. If you liked this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. Thank you for watching. See you soon and thank you.